Actually, I should mention our first four selections all had something to do with Mother, and that's because we were so close to Mother's Day being last weekend, so I wanted to program some music as a tribute to mothers, all of the mothers out there. And we thanked all of the mothers of these young people who've, families who've sacrificed to allow them to be here in Toronto, coming from across the country and take some time off from what their daily activities, school, etc. Just so thrilled that they're here. So, as a tribute to Mother's Day, which was last weekend, the first four selections, including the following one, by American composer Sidney Guillaume. This is one of my favorite new composers that's been writing music just the last few years. His heritage is Haitian, so he writes a lot of music in French or Creole, and this particular piece, Pour Toi Mère, is in proper French. It is a beautiful piece that talks about his love for his mother as she goes through the struggle of fighting cancer. And you will see at the beginning, you hear these images that appear, where it's the thoughts and memories coming back about his mother, and it goes through a kind of a playful area where it kind of sounds like he was thinking about thoughts when he was a child, when they were children, and then it goes into a section where you can tell that he is thinking directly about the pain that she's in right now. And it ends, of course, with a beautiful prayer in this selection. We have two solos that are not on that form. They are, off the top of my head, we have Emily from Red Deer, Alberta, is going to do the first solo. And the second solo is Christian, who is from Calgary. And this will feature Togo on piano.
Storm. Swan.
Thank you so much. We're going to continue with two lighter pieces now, starting with a brand new...